Happy 4th of July. We are just chilling. There's my little suspenders. Here's my little book I started drawing in last night. Started off with the mouth, and then I added the rest of the stuff. So it's that. Supergirl, yes, I've been watching. Just random stuff. I like because the highlighters, you can erase them. I'm almost out of my pink ink, but that's okay. It looks like pink is my favorite color. I kind of wish I had a blue, but that's okay. One of my favorite things on here is the eye. It looks better in person, but it's okay. Another Supergirl. That must be my theme right now. I did between Supergirl and Finley right now. I love this one. It says love, peace, and happiness. I also did another eye. Kind of copied it and just kept going on this one. I just like the fact that I can erase stuff in the letters. Let's see what else I got. Just doodling, nothing like serious. I'm trying, there's like 30 sheets and I don't really want to use them up, but sometimes I can't just stop drawing. I really like coloring. So this is my 4th of July outfit, kind of. And then she is wearing suspenders with rainbows and nature and shorts. And she's holding a pencil. I did let her hold the pencil. She wants to color too. I told her no. She needs to get her own book. I love this. Alright guys, please like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what you want to see in my next video. If you want to see more pictures or just a baby changing video. Thank you for watching. Bye.